Jimi Hendrix and Jeff Beck are considered two of the most important rock guitarists who ever lived. We may not be able to definitively say who's better, but we can see how they stack up. Jimi Hendrix versus Jeff Beck. Beck has been much more prolific, with 16 studio albums from the Jeff Beck Group, Beck, Bogart & Appice, and his own solo work. Hendrix released just 3 studio albums in his short life. Both are members of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. The Jimi Hendrix Experience was inducted in 1992. Beck has been honored twice, first with the Yardbirds in 1992, and again in 2009 for his solo career. Although he didn't win any Grammy Awards before his death, 6 of Hendrix's recordings have been entered in the Grammy Hall of Fame. Over his career, Beck has received 6 Grammys for Best Rock Instrumental Performance and 1 for Best Pop Instrumental Performance. Rolling Stone has featured Hendrix on their cover a whopping 10 times. The magazine also ranked him number 1 on their list of the 100 Greatest Guitarists. Beck has only been featured 3 times, and he came in at number 5 on the Greatest Guitarist list. Hendrix wasn't just left-handed, as history likes to point out. He could actually play guitar as both a righty and a lefty, and occasionally used his teeth. Beck plays as a straightforward righty, although he hasn't used a pick since the 80s. Both guitarists prefer the feel of a Fender Stratocaster. Jimmy favored a 1968 Strat. The one he played at Woodstock was bought by Microsoft co-founder Paul Allen for $2 million. Meanwhile, Beck has put out his own signature Stratocaster that you can own for a mere $1,600. And they have one more thing in common. For all of their accolades, neither artist has scored a top 10 single in the US. So, to which guitar god do you pray? Leave a comment and let us know.